Hi and welcome. I'm very happy to welcome Seema Sangwan with us. And congratulations on clearing your UGC NET exam in June 2012. How does it feel?
I'm feeling very happy. Thank you so much, Karima, for your wishes.
My second question would be that where are you engaged right now? What are you doing in life?
Karima, I'm in teaching field. At present, I am teaching in an MDU-affiliated college to the MBA department, and my designation at present is assistant professor.
That's amazing. That's like a dream job for anyone who's appearing for UGC NET exam. So, next question will be related to this. How did you start the preparation and when did you start preparing for the 2012 exam?
Karima, I started my preparation in 2010. But I was, the point lacking at that time was, I was studying by my own material. So I thought it was a very time consuming exercise because I didn't knew the track. I was just reading all the books and I was going through every time spending the time with the books. But somebody, one of my friends suggested me for the human parameters, and really it helped me a lot because the notes, the material which I got was to the point, the key points were properly highlighted and it really saved my time a lot. So I feel like I wasted my 1.5 year. I would have devoted this time on the study material beforehand.
All right. So that is some important tip for people who have been preparing for their own and can't get through. Also, I would like to ask you about what help did this UGC NET exam do in your life and in your career for you?
See, NET exam really helped me a lot. And I personally feel if you are planning in a teaching field, NET is mandatory requirement in the today's time period. Like I appeared in 2012 and I got a warning from my director, like from my college. Okay, if you are not able to clear the exam for this time, you will be expelled because the UGC has a mandatory norms. The person who is NET qualified will only be allowed to join as the assistant professor in college. So luckily I got cleared that time and it saved my job. So I'm feeling very happy. Okay, I cleared at the right moment.
That's amazing and that's very lucky of you to do that. Also, can you highlight for our students other opportunities that this UGC NET exam opens up for them in career?
Yes, I feel students, if you are going for the NET exam, even it can help you for your career growth. Like many universities are exempting from the PhD exams also. If you are NET qualified plus JRF, they are giving you a scholarship and you are exempted from the PhD entrance exam. So I personally feel for the teaching field, it's a must. Like you are clearing NET and if JRF, that's a very good part on your side. And you won't have to stand in a long queue again.
That sounds great and amazing. And thank you again for sharing your valuable insights with all of us. Thank you, Seema.
Thank you, Garima. Nice interacting with you.
Same here.